Previously on The Hills, things were starting to look up for me and Audrina. After Lo's death by a mysterious hit and run, Audrina moved back in the house. Audrina heard that Justin and Bobby had cheated on her again. Again. But with their history, who knows? Whitney and I, coincidentally, got another job again, in the same cubicle, same office, with the same task, at the same time. Heidi was still trying to make things right between us, but with Spencer in the picture, things would never be the same. But no one would have guessed how far Heidi would go.
Spencer, I'm breaking in. I'm giving my do-rag back. Call you soon. Love you, Pookie.
Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken, live your life with begins, the rest is still unwritten.
Okay. What do you think you're doing here?
California's a free country. I do what I want.
We're in LA, stupid.
Whatever.
You know what you did.
What are you talking about?
You know what you did.
You're crazy. What are you talking about?
I'm crazy. What's this?
It's about to be a girl fight.
That's right. This is mine, bitch.
Oh, bitch, get out.